In this episode, I'll show you how to achieve this cool light wrap effect on 3D text.
I'm Mark Spencer from Ripple Training. Welcome to Motion Magic, where you'll learn visual effects and motion graphics in under 5 minutes.
So here we are in Motion, where I have a background that consists of a gradient generator, a particle emitter preset that I've adjusted, and some 3D text. The text has been animated with a couple of keyframes. Notice when the background gets very bright, it doesn't interact with the text at all. I have a little bit of control over that. I've selected the text. I'm in the text inspector in the appearance tab, and I've adjusted the environmental rotation to create some light along the side of the text. Here, I'll change it a little bit. We can see I have control over the lighting across a text from the environment. However, that lighting, while it looks good on a single frame, doesn't really react to changes in the light in the background. So here's one way that we can have the background better interact with the foreground. With the text selected, I'll go to the shortcut for the filters menu and choose keying, keyer. Now, I don't really want the keyer to actually key the text. So in the filters inspector, I'll set the strength slider to 0. Instead, I'm interested in the light wrap down here at the bottom. So I'll open that up and I'll increase the amount. Notice as I do so that areas that are close to bright areas of the background start to get affected by the background with the light wrapping around the text. I can even go higher than the default amount of 50 by dragging directly on the value field to a maximum of 200. I can also increase the intensity above the maximum slider amount of 100% by dragging on the value field. Now, if I toggle that off and on, we can see the difference it makes in helping integrate the background and foreground elements together to make them look like they belong together. I'll render that and play it back. Click the subscribe button below. If you have an idea, comment, or suggestion, leave those below as well. Go to rippletraining.com for fast professional training on Final Cut Pro, Motion, and DaVinci Resolve from industry professionals.